It's exceedingly important. It's unprecedented. It's never been done before.
The IT is the regional transportation referendum. Voters across Georgia go to the polls on July 31st to decide the fate of transportation in a state whose history is driven by getting people from point A to point B. Jeff Dickerson is a member of Citizens for Transportation Mobility, the group behind the Untie Atlanta ads. He says approval of the referendum is necessary for the future growth of the entire state.
If we don't come together as a region and realize that our fortunes are tied together as a region, we're going to lose business, jobs, residents to those others who are ahead of us.
The Transportation Investment Act of 2010 created 12 separate regions throughout the state. Each region drew up project lists which would be funded by the 1% sales tax over the next 10 years. The referendum is expected to raise nearly $19 billion over the course of a decade if passed. Tom Wyant, Mayor Kasim Reed's appointment on the referendum, says a serious investment in transportation infrastructure is needed to keep Georgia from falling further behind other states.
The state of Georgia ranks 48th in the terms of per capita investment in transportation, yet this is one of the most rapidly growing states.
Dickerson echoes those remarks. He says the referendum will attract and keep a younger workforce that seeks to broaden their transportation options beyond traditional asphalt.
But they also want bus, they want rail, they want pedestrian access, they want bike paths. And if we don't provide those to them in this region, they will take their education, their skills, and their talents and build jobs and businesses elsewhere.
For Atlanta Now, I'm Troy Danicus.